Oh, so what? You didn't even see that, Rose. You got a spare. That is gangster, yo. She didn't even have to look. Oh, that. There we go. Kingslayer, your turn. Beat that, man. Yo, I can't believe I captured that. She's just walking away all gangster when it went through. That was savage. Well, she's good at this.
That was.
Uh-oh. Oh, gutter ball.
Ooh.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Only one. Uno. All right, one more chance.
Come on, Kingslayer.
Looks like... Oh, Rosalina's winning. Holy.
All right.
I tried.
He's gonna try to beat that. Whoa!
See, I went for the same ball that you went for, and I shouldn't have.
Yeah, man.
You guys want to get a jug after this?
Yeah.
All right, I'll order one.
Oh!
Oh, what?
I'll go to the back tower.
Possibly. I think it's still 27. I'll ask him.
Yeah.
Oh, that was close. Yeah. She got a strike, everybody. We totally missed it, though. Look at her. She's the champion today.
Uh-oh.
Oh! Huh? Okay, Isn't Slay. Oh, I chose this one. It's Drake's new song. Good job. What the fuck was that? I totally captured that all of a sudden. You trying to sound like a slot machine? Oh, you know, you're quoting that snake video. Oh, it slipped. Oh, wow. Oh, that was a good spare. That was awesome, man. My turn. All right, everybody, you're gonna see the famous beam. It's been 2 years since you've seen him on here in vlog.
Was it 10 pin last time?
It was 5 pin. Yeah. Oh, it was. Oh, I was drunk, so I don't remember. We definitely were. Oh, they turned up for us. Oh, no.
Yeah, she had the music blaring.
Did she really? Oh, I missed it. Well, she said she'll turn it back up when the birthday party's done, which looks like they are done. Oh no, you got gutter ball. That's where Rosalina's mind is at, the gutter. Ooh, good start, Rosalina. Look at that, guys. We're bringing back our bowling series. Ah, it's good to see you. How's the Bean and Kingslayer doing?
I'm the king of beards, man.
Yeah, how's the Bean doing? The Bean. You doing good? Nice. Did you get any down? I missed it.
Oh,
what? That's about you? She mad at you? No way. I'm so sorry to hear that, Dabin. That was awesome. Now it's Isn't Slay. It's not Kingslayer, everybody. They wrote him Icing Slay. A slaw. At least I got the beam right and Rosalina right and me, but they couldn't write Kingslayer. Right? I agree. Why? You got this, Bean. You got nothing on me. Oh, you were close, Kingslayer. That was pretty good, man.
Thank you.
Now it's the Bean.
Oh, it's still my shot.
No. Yeah, it's still my shot. All you have to do is test it, and then
you get
two.
You get three.
That's right, yeah, it's been so long since we played 5-pin.
Because we
usually
play 10-pin. Oh, yeah.
I chose your favorite song from ZZ Top.
What's up?
We should play Pizza.
You think?
There we go again. That
looks like the Bean is winning again. Holy. Uh-oh. All right, have a good old swig.
A swig?
A swig? Let's see if Kingslayer can get redemption on this round. Yo, Rosalina asked me if we wanted to meet her at Ginger Beef. Yeah, it's just down the road over there.
No way!
Holy. Maybe Kingslayer will win this after all.
I have some tricks up my sleeves.
Oh, yeah. His oversized coat sleeves. Yeah.
I look fat like this, honestly.
Oh, yeah. You look fat with the armor.
I got one more point to go.
Oh, no. He's that far of ahead. Oh, you got this, man. You'll beat him. Come on, I used to play foosball or rehab all the time. Whoa! Take her easy, boys. Stugga.
Fuck.
Buddy.
Fuck.
No way. Kingslayer is catching up. No way. What?
We need another dollar.
Oh, look at that, boys. The bull is going off. Oh, that looks deadly to ride. No, me neither. Is Kingslayer going to do that?
I had a sip of it by accident.
So far, the Bean is winning at foosball. Yeah, it is Bean Town after all.
Three for me.
Holy crap.
Okay. Scored by the goalie.
I better play.
Four for me.
Holy shit, 4-1. Not even. Oh, I used to be so good earlier this year. What happened, Kingslayer?
I can't see anymore. I can see a house.
Holy crap.
Holy crap.
This is intense, everybody.
Ball. Hit the ball. Oh, shit. Oh. I'm not
giving up fight.
No, he ain't giving up. Kingslayer's got this. Comment down below, what do you guys think, who's gonna win?
I'm not
winning. Calling this vlog the Bean versus Kingslayer.
Oh. Yeah!
No way, another one! East,
I'm not too good.
You gotta at least got a second one. You got so much to catch up on.
Yeah.
Come on, Kane.
Just holy crap. Take her easy, the bean. Yeah, what was that? Did you get another one in just there? That's why you're making those fucking tire screeching sounds.
He's kicking my ass.
Oh yeah. He's kicking his ass. No way.
There's another one.
I think there's one more left.
Yeah, that's cool.
Oh gosh.
It's time to catch up now.
I'm gonna verse the bean after this one.
Oh, that was close. You won.
The bean won. I can't believe it. Kingslayer is acting silly tonight, everybody. He doesn't understand sarcasm. Definitely put it down in the comments below. How are you feeling tonight, Kingslayer?
I'm feeling great, man.
Oh, yeah.
Fucking great. He won so much money tonight. I'm so fucking awesome. Fucking right.
I'm glad you're feeling awesome, man.
Hell yeah.
Cheers to that.
Cheers to you, man. Well, I'm definitely winning.
He feels happier soon because he doesn't understand the word sarcasm.
It goes right through me like, now.
Oh yeah, it sure does. When I make a joke about him or make a joke with his eyes or something, he gets offended.
Yeah, it's like, it goes right through me like, now.
Basically what happens. I am drunk. How's your night going, Kingslayer?
Good, yourself?
Doing good. Let's do a cheers. We won over 1,500 tonight.
Fucking right, sweetie.
Oh, yeah.
I'm fucking drunk, dude.
Nice. I am a bit, too. Let's see if we can chug that beer like that garage video. Holy shit, are you alright?
Oh, I'm good.
It's Kingslayer's max bet dance. Shit walls. Ugly. Me too. I will tell you soon. Alright. Can he get it in? And he got a scratch. Kingslayer on the pool table again, everybody. See if you can get this in. Yeah, not as good as what happened to me tonight, everybody. Oh! At least you hit one ball. Look at this fancy mirror I came across, boys. Boop! Just turns off like that. Then back on. Oh, what?
A few times.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
It's a nice little view.
Music to it. It's probably going to be that.
I'm going to keep the audio now because of you. Fuck off. Kingslayer, have a good time at the casino.
Oh yeah, it was good.
Oh yeah, we got first class, even though we didn't win. Win later.
Yeah, maybe. Hopefully.
Holy, it's a little bit of a cold remembrance day. Me and Kingslayer had some really good food at Local Lou's, and we're just heading back home because this guy's got to work at the Mexican restaurant.
And I've been griping lately.
When?
Griping
about the rent. When aren't you griping? Did you have a good interview at Earl's?
Yeah, it was good.
Nice. You think you're going to get it?
Yeah.
Nice. Hopefully he does, guys. Earl's is a great place. I'm on my way to cash out a check. Kingslayer went to work early. He was supposed to work at 6. But instead, they want him back at 2. And then Jordan decided to walk me part way to downtown. He was going to come for the whole adventure, but he's like, yeah, I'm just gonna go to my uncle's. But he'll be back later. So I'm just taking the plus 15s, getting a little break from the kind of cold out there. It's actually not too bad out there. It's actually too warm in here. It's either too cold or too warm. Doesn't really know what it wants to be. But yeah, we're gonna make some food when we get back and do a Minecraft stream. Can't wait to do that.